Hey guys, today we're making this cute ice cream tub. Hope you'll enjoy. First, you want to cut a strip of paper that is as wide as you want the tub to be tall and long enough to form the size of ice cream container you want. Then paint it using acrylic paint. If you want, you can make a lid as well, same way you made the container, but by not making it as tall. Seal with glaze. I also glued on a thin strip of paper to form the rim of the tub. Glue the two end pieces together and shape it. Then roll out a sheet of white clay and measure and cut a bottom piece. Bake this and glue in place. Do the same with brown or any other color you want your ice cream to be, but don't cut it until after adding texture. For the texture, I used ball tools, dotting tools, toothbrushes, and my X-Acto knife. After baking, I glued it in place, applied some glaze around the edges, and added some white sand. I also added white pastel with a wet brush. The sand and pastel is going to make the ice cream appear frosty. For the ice cream scooper, I made a mold from a ball tool, added black clay, shaped it, and pre-baked for a few minutes. After pre-baking, I made part of the handle and baked again. And once cool, I finished making the handle using pink clay. After baking it one last time, I painted the black clay with silver colored alcohol ink, then sealed with glaze, and you're done.